French artist named Saype uses the earth as his canvas. He employs a special type of paint that can naturally degrade, consisting of charcoal, water-based oil, and milk protein. These materials are not only environmentally friendly, but also align with the artistic concept he embraces, creating the world's largest biodegradable paint artwork. These artworks are visible from the sky for several weeks before disappearing on its own as the natural canvas grows over time.